turning to watchdogs. Alright, Muslim, alright, good start. Ah, tobacco addiction, addiction, addiction. That's not what I said. Fixer contract, no, I don't want to do that. Oh, hotspot. Okay. You two should hang out together more often. Who? Who should? Oh. I get it. Huh. Collect gifts? Ooh, moolah. I got money. I gotta stay in the hotspot area. Hotspot. Hotspot. Okay. Three spots. That's cool, I like that. Wait, what is this? Owl Motel. Items. Grab this. Come on. Collect. Huh? How do I check in? Come on. Select first. Wait, what? This quiet little motel had its own short moment of heated excitement in 1967 when an informant crucial to the conviction of Sam Teets Battaglia was kept under wraps in room 205. For the first time of Battaglia's trial, I butchered that, the informant Joseph Joyce, had to be moved repeatedly to escape being murdered by Battaglia men. The Owl Motel was Joyce's last relocation before he took the stand, putting away Battaglia for good. Oh, okay. How do I get my gifts? I want my gifts. Oh, screw you. I'll get it later. Alright. Oh, taco! 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 Diabetic, I'm sorry. You got diabetes. Potential crime? They want him gone. I'll make him gone. Alright. I'm a man of my word. Okay, this is gonna be a challenge. You really? You promised you were done with this. I'm a man of my word when cash is involved. Freaking. Okay. Alright. Crime detected. I would steal your car, but that would probably start my own crime. Taco! Taco! Okay, I might steal this taco truck. Give me that! Excuse me! Excuse me! Excuse me! Out now! Get out of the freaking car! Don't you call the cops on me. Okay, thank you. Prius! Move! Oh my. I stopped it for good. Woohoo! Sorry. Whoa. Chicago gone high tech, all awesome and stuff. Traffic lights. Nah, it's a nice day. I'm not gonna do that. How you doing? Aw. I'm so close to it. I'm so close. So close. Can I hack you, sir? Romance films. Come back here. Dion. Jenny or something, whatever your name is. Never heard of that name before. Member of Foodie Society. I don't get you. Frontier teaches Sunday school. Oh yeah. One of my comrades informed me that one of the people was from Assassin's Creed. Like, they worked for the organization. I forgot what it was. But it's like a small Easter egg. And that makes sense. We're trying to find the guy that blends into the crowd. New vehicle. Sweet. Alright, hack the camera. Beep-de-boop. Any inside cameras? I guess not. I watch dogs, okay.
I'm really close now. Need me to find this guy.
How do I? Okay. Oh, is this guy gonna be the potential victim? Intervene, okay. Come on, we gotta go. We go. Hey!
Hey! Don't!
Oh, look. Oh, you're dead. You're dead. Come on. Come here. Get out of the car. No, okay. We're racing. Come here. Come here, bro. Let's go. Oh, darn it. No, 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 no. Come here. Come here. We're going down. You're going down, bro. Man, this is hard to drive. Ah, you're not getting away? Screw you. Come here. You're going down. Pit maneuver. Crap. Go, 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 go. Oh my God, are you serious? Oh God, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. No, he's getting away. Oh, don't call the cops. Don't do it. I need to take this man down to save as many lives as I can without, bruh. Ah! I set myself up for that one. Hey, look, a taco truck. Oh no. Come here. Go down. Get out of here. You're done. Yay, save somebody. And screw this guy. Oh no. Crap. Bumblebee. 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 Okay, I'm gonna use this. Get out of here, get out of here, get out of here, get out of here. Got him. Oh no, I thought I hacked it. Yeah! Oh, thanks, Bumblebee. You rock. Oh crap. Ah! Bruh! Okay, let us do this. Excuse me. Hard crash, nice. You have earned a trophy. Yes, I'm off the grid. Hell yeah, I'm off the grid, uh-huh. Oh yeah. I rescued someone and stopped a criminal. I feel good right now. Okay, go right. Do it right. Do it right, my friends. Ooh, is that a burger? I want one. Fire truck! And I'm gonna do this mission. Cause that's what I wanna do. Ah! Oh, I'm sorry. I think this is better than GTA, in my opinion. Cause you can hack stuff, I'm sorry. Then again, that game's got its perks too. So, I like them both. Green light. Everyone gets a good green light. Free green light. Green light. Oh God, sorry. Oh, hello. Woohoo! Oh no. Anyone hurt? Yeah, my feelings. Oh God, I'm sorry. Oh, sorry, oh my gosh. Okay, let's get out of here. These nuts on your chin. Oh no. Ah! Oh, come on. No, stop it, people. Come on. Ah! My reputation. Well, at least I'm more good than I was yesterday. That's what I did yesterday. Just doing good deeds left and right. I'm getting good at it. Slowly. Oh no. I jammed him. Nice. Oh, can I whip it out? Can I shoot when I drive? Okay, go, 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 go. Okay, they're going the wrong way. Yeah! Darn right you lost me. Oh, I'm so close. Woohoo! Oh, that is good. That is really good. Oh, sorry. Heck, I might even do another drug trip later. Or the electronic. I don't know what they're called. I forgot it. It's so cool, though. I was in a robot tank. I was in a spider tank. That thing was butt awesome. Butt awesome? I was trying to say kick butt, but it just spat out butt awesome. Is that even... No. It was but awesome. But it was awesome. There we go. Fixed it. Redeemed. Let's move on, comrades. All right. Blocking time. No one's getting in here. Except me. All right. Burst. I'm going to burst. No. As soon as I said that, he's like, oh, God. No. I beat up Bumblebee pretty bad. Sorry, Bumblebee. So cool. So cool. All right. He looks suspicious with that mask on. Oh, no. CTOS control. Where do I find that? There's a gun shop. Right next door to it. Wait, this is it? If CTOS doubles the guards, they better double my weapons. Do it. Purchase the 416 assault rifle. Okay. Hey, y'all. Oh, that's my objective. Okay, that's cool.
Hey, how's it going?
Where is it? Oh, hello. Hello, beautiful.
If you have any questions, just let me know.
I'll punch you if you... A nice shirt, by the way. Is that the Remington from Ghosts? That looks pretty cool. Okay. Yes! Sorry, it's testing something.
CTOS Center throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from the hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Herb's spokeswoman Charlotte was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Garner, these peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries. Many have criminal records, isn't that true?
Indeed, they've served time in the military, but we should hardly reject our brave soldiers for proudly serving their country, should we?
Our CTOS network is well protected. And that gives Chicago citizens the comfort they deserve. That was Blue's spokeswoman, Charlotte Garner, discussing CTOS security.
Okay. I feel safer. Let's just break out a gun. Everyone get down on the ground now! That's probably the worst place you can rob is a gun store. Like, the employees have guns too. Alright, let's go do the mission. It got dark fast. Come on, Bumblebee. Bubble butt. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh god. Okay, they were injured. They weren't killed. Ah! We're good. Or are we bad? I don't know. Well, according to the game, we're good. So let's just keep going. Traffic lights. Red light. I'm going. Oh, sorry. Hey, buddy. Ah! Okay. This is gonna be fun. Whoa! Oh, okay, that must be it. Okay, recently joined Jim. Good for you. Door. Alright, that's good news. Parkour. Alright. What do we got? Distract. Church youth leader. Oh, wait. Nice. I like this. Break from... Bruh. That's so cool. Hello. Oh crap, I need to make some bait. Oh, there's a guy right here. You're going down! Yeah! Nice. Alright, that's obviously something we need. Okay, alright. Hacking. We need more hacking. Actually, what else can we do? Helicopter? I want to hack helicopters. Darn it. Combat. Let's do that. Yeah, alright. Decreases weapon recoil. That'll help. Alright. That guy died. You can distract him just by, what is it? Do I have bait? Ah, I don't. I don't have enough. Yeah, alright. Alright. Hup. Alright, let's break from cover just so we can do this. I think I might be getting good at the stealth mechanic. Oh, crap. Climb up, Wyatt.
What the hell is happening?
I don't know. These nuts on your chin. That's what's happening. Gotcha. Oh my god, it's so awesome. Train combat pilot. That's good. Locate a guard with the access code. Okay. Oh crap. Move. I gotcha. Aw, look at your face. Oh, L3 reloads? That's cool. Y'all gonna die, okay? Just accept it. What'd you say? Okay, get around. Go. So much for the stealth. Oh wow, bullets hurt me. Oh. Bunch of dead guys. So, yeah. Huh. Got any supplies for me? Nope, okay, screw you. Oh, what's this? Yes. I can make one of these and break out this 007 pistol. Excuse me, coming through. Yeah, thank you. Oh, okay. I get it. Cool. Whoa, what is this? Oh, okay. Cool. That's so cool. I'm guessing that unlocks something. Wait a second. Oh, okay, I get it. What? Oh, hang on. There we go. What did I do? Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. Oh, another one? Darn it. What the hell does that do? I don't want to find out. Yeah! What is? Nice. Darn right. I'm that good.
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You've got your access.
Clear my browsing history, quick. Oh. Oh crap, can they hack me now? I mean, I don't have online, but let's see if they can. They probably might. Act 1, district access unlocked or something. Excuse me. Thank you. Oh, what? That was funny. That's more real. All right. Oh, excuse me. Huh. Where's Bumblebee? I won't drive this. Ah! Ow. Under hypnotherapy for... What's this? Not doing that. Not doing that. OCD. Wait, what was that? Hey, buddy. Oh, okay. Never mind. You may pass. You may pass. Go ahead, buddy. Woo! Ow. Huh. Woo! Come on, y'all. Yeah. It's nighttime in the real world here, so I might as well turn off my lights. There we go. Alright. More real. Woohoo! So I cut you off. I'm that guy. I'm sorry. Ow. Backseat driver. I don't want to listen to that. Probably boring anyways. But informative. Yeah.
What the hell, Fixer? I mean, too much noise. This guy's found me. Well,
now I better find him.
Two times the task. Wait, what did that say? Born with deactivated, deviated septum. I don't care what that, or I don't want to know what that is. Save child from a car accident. Good for you, actually. Screenshot that. I like to screenshot. Ooh, ATM. I need some moolah. He's like, is this cash? Yeah, it is. So cool. Probably should take a car. Yeah, okay. Hello, beautiful. Screw you. Beep, beep. Alrighty. I gotta kill somebody. Not you guys. You're good people. I hope. Alright. So we gotta track a real player. I think this is a real player. A required mission, perhaps? Let's get it. A rival Fixer has accepted an online hacking contract to steal information from you. Find the Fixer hacking you. The Fixer may be above or below you, hiding on a rooftop in a vehicle, or blending into the crowd. Profile anyone you suspect of being a hacker. Not the hacker. Huh. Okay. This'll be interesting.
Shit, he's trying to hack
you. No!
Maybe if I trace this signal back, I'll find one before it reaches my phone.
Oh, this is like the best place too, because you can go above or below. That sucks on my part. Where is this bastard? Not the hacker. Darn it. No. I'm gonna fail this mission. Where's the son of a biznatch? Where is this person? Where's the hacker? Where's Waldo? This guy's getting away from me. Oh man, I'm not gonna get him, am I? What? Oh, he's in this area. Oh man. Oh snap. Got one. Huh. He's like, please. Wait. Your notoriety as a fixer determines how recognizable you are in the fixer community. Increase your notoriety by completing contracts against other fixers and online contracts. Gain access to new skills as your notoriety increases. Okay. I mean, if I...
Some state didn't interest me. Fixers are mercenaries that work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. Remember, these guys can get through the grid.
I gotta conceal my weapon. The grid shows online fixers such as hacking and tailing, invasions, race, decryption, online free roam, CTOS mobile. Oh, cool. Can I actually play online? I just downloaded the app today. Select online and request a target. One versus one. Who should I go after? Okay, secure the information you need. Install a backdoor, steal the data, and escape before you're found. Do not harm the fixer. The stolen data is worthless if the fixer is harmed. Oh man, I have to stay stealthy. Crap. Okay, let's do it. Let's do it.
Let's see what kind of contract I can pick up.
Oh no. Oh crap. Real people. Clara Dancer. Oh man. Where do I go? Oh, accept. Oh, this is so cool. I get to actually hack people. Hell yeah. But now I can also get hacked. Okay. Crap. Darn it, no. crap. Oh crap. Oh no. I think they see me. Oh god, oh god. This is ridiculous. Ha! Bumper cars! I'm hacking you, baby. Hey, baby, how you doing? How you doing? Nice to meet you. Can I have your phone number, please, and all your very special contacts? Ah, get out of here. No. This is my back door.
Meow.
Hacking ya, hacking ya, hacking ya. Ha! Do you even know how to drive? Come on! Come on! Bumper cars, come on! Yeah. Okay, I'll give you that one. What are you blowing up a gas station for? Huh. Bumper cars. Oh man, I gotta be really close. I love you. Ah, stop it. Stop it. Keep going. Don't be profiled. Social profiling. Ah, dummy. You're done. Bye-bye. Yeah. All right. I'm sorry. You were the victim. Cool. I know, I hate that one. Yeah! Alright. Sweet. I hacked somebody. Boost gun damage to vehicles. Nice! I got a skill point. 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 Hey, 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 hey. Frag grenade. What else can I? Defensive car. Reduces damage. Lower chance of blowouts. Oh, okay. Escape bars. Oh. Oh, okay. Causes more collision damage to enemy vehicles. Improves off-road handling. That's. I like that. Very good. Tired of that song. Ew. Progression reward. Okay. Online hacking. I got a gun. The strong recoil, it can deal damage, but is not very accurate. So I gotta be super close to him. I get it. I gotcha. Ooh, a mini game. Someone trying to hack me? Ooh, gang hideout. This is new. Carrier. Oh, snap. That's cool. I need a new car. Hello. I like your style.
You're sexy.
Yeah, bye-bye. Yeah! Yeah! All right. Yes. Yeah. Yeah, baby, yeah. Oh, gosh, no. Okay, I was trying to avoid that. Thank you very much. Ramp. There's a ramp. Kind of. Darn it. Woohoo! Yeah. Yes. Woohoo! Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. Can I hack this bridge? Because that'd be awesome. No, I can't. That'd be hilarious, though. Like, what the hell? The whole thing's moving. Everyone out of the car now! Ah! Right on! Woohoo! Connected. Crash landing. Right on. Goo-goosh. Yeah. Very good, thank you. Get out of the way. Excuse me, gotta make do with what I got. Yes. Hello, that's me. Yeah. Stop texting me, Mom.
I'm on my way.
You got it. Reach the West Island for the driving contract. I feel like I need a big car for this. This'll do. Okay. I should be informed. Everyone just lose it. Police chase. Ooh. Avoid the yellow. Okay, I've been doing that. I learned that the hard way. Chase. Lose police by breaking their line of sight. Exit the gray search area or hide until the timer runs out. Yeah. Seems easy. Well, you ain't gonna get me. So, stop trying. Thank you. God dang it. No, stop it. You can stop now. They're just bombing me with this stuff. You guys are stupid. I'm not going that way. Especially in this van, very, very stealthy, covert operations. I like that. Very no, screw you. Not doing that. Hell no. Oh, come on. Right there. That's where I need to be. Okay, this makes... Okay, I can avoid it. Ow. Very good. Fake. It's fake. Hello? Oh, wow. Yeah, somebody wants him dead. Cool. Stealth driving. To escape the enemy search, exit the search area undetected. You can also hide in your parked vehicle by pressing circle. Enemies can detect your vehicle at close range. So restart your vehicle. Cool.
Just follow the route, keep an eye.
Cops
still searching.
Your
route's
gonna
get us killed.
Sit back
and keep quiet.
Yeah.
Stick to the line.
I know what I'm doing. No, you don't. Keep your head down. Oh, darn it. Oh, do they see us? Nope, yeah, they do.
So come on, what's the plan? Talk to me.
You need to calm down. You got the eye locked up. Stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see kill the engine, cut the lights. You keep quiet.
Darn it. Crap. that's what I was trying to avoid. Ah, my arm. What the hell? Well, you know what? It's called learning experience. I know. I'll kill my lights.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the line. I know what I'm doing.
That had anybody on them dead. Keep your head down.
Don't you dare. Don't come down this way. Thank you.
So come on, what's the plan? Talk to me.
You need to calm down. You got the eye locked up. Stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine, cut the lights. You keep quiet. Just be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah. Okay.
Stealthy. Yeah, what a great question to ask. Like, that's what I want to hear. Horsey ride. I'm not going to activate it though. Okay, he's got a lot of confidence. Online store, life connected. Yeah, we did it. Right on. Thank you. You're good too. Oh wait, never mind. And I take that back. Oh, that would have been bad. In real life. In the game, you can just do that, no problem. But I'm so used to driving in real life that if I play it in the video game world, I'm like, oh crap, sorry. What? Oh god, we're gonna crash! I don't know. This guy looks interesting.
Quiet. So, I got this.
Yes, indeed.
Here's how the world turns. Not much room for fuckers.
I do.
It wasn't my fuck.
It wasn't.
Get a chance to talk to your mama. Call your friends.
Girl? Also, I was in a hurry.
That's good.
Oh, snap. What the hell? He's the Assassin's Creed. Oh, that's good. Gotta confirm the kill. Huh. I'm just the driver. You want pizza this time? Instead of people? I feel like I'm gonna have to encounter him again. Like he's gonna be another boss I gotta fight. Jeez. Ooh. Ooh, this song. I like this song. Yep.
This is exactly what we're trying to stay away from.
Ah.
It always comes back hard. That can't happen again.
It might happen, because I played Red Dead Redemption, bro. That's just the same thing as this. But you can't bring it with you when you die, okay? Jeez. So, okay, progression. Unlockable rewards? Ooh! Right on. Get out of here. Skill points. What can I spend it on? What can't I spend it on? Hacking.